All right, hey everybody, my name is Brian and this is BMad Photo, and today we're going to do some photo biking.
The Ricoh GR3x is a great small size camera for photo biking. It fits great in this top peak bag. You can stick it in there and we're ready to go.
Let's hit the trails.
Unfortunately, this is about as far as I can go, at least on bike here, so we're gonna have to turn around. We'll head back and then we'll find another trail. And here I found some wild little berries. Again, just something catches my eye while I'm riding. No agenda, but here's another spot. And the light is pretty bright on it, which is, you know, great for macro. There's also this trail that leads right down to this other body of water here. And luckily I did not fall into the water. Well, I'm here. Switch back to program mode, turn on the Ricoh GR3x, and this splash of orange caught my eye. So many orange berries out here. Going to macro mode, these might look like oranges. But we're in Illinois, so no oranges here. But maybe this is the closest we'll get. Whether you're hiking or biking, really lovely to get out with the Ricoh GR3x or another small camera, even a camera phone. Of course, I like having the physical controls and the dedicated controls on the small compact camera. Don't get distracted by notifications or anything else on the smartphone. And just focus on the sounds of nature, getting out, maybe getting some exercise if you're biking or hiking, and taking some nice pictures. Really peaceful way to clear your mind, get out, and focus on nothing but making some great photos and enjoying the sounds of nature. You can switch to macro. And there is a bee here posing for us. We're getting some pollen. And so we're going to use the edge detect and see how well this works with this bee. Oh yeah, this is great. So we can nail the focus.